Masti, Gakup and QPEX objected to the proposal by the Ministry of Higher Education to open administrative posts of registrar, treasurer and chief librarian in institutions of higher education to outside parties. QPEX President Dato' Omar Osman said he hopes the post instead would be appointed from among the current administrative staff.
Kita ini tidak mahu dimasukkan dalam cadang aku dan kita bantah dan kita nak kekal macam sekarang supaya empat pegawai yang sedang berkhidmat sekarang ni sama ada pentadbir ataupun pengetahuan ataupun pemendari mereka nampak di mana kerja jaya mereka apabila mereka sampai tahap dia. Jadi kalau perkara ini berjalan, kalau dibawa masuk, kita bimbang. Bukan bimbang lagi, kan? Hala tuju justi takkan tercapai.
A memorandum will be submitted to Prime Minister Datuk Sri Najib Tun Razak if the Ministry of Higher Education insists on opening the position to outside parties.